Yeah, man. Give me all your money. Your money or your life.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Trust you are doing great and I hope you are keeping safe. If you're new to this channel, my name is Esther. You are so welcome to your home of purest of entertainment, reality TV show reviews and what have you. I promise you're not going to regret being here. Please do well to subscribe also and welcome to the family once again. We love you. So starting with this beautiful La Vida, Vida, Vida view. So new Mr. Romantic is all house celebrating his baby V on our first hosting gig. So new sent our flowers with a lovely note which says, for every effort on your first hosting project, proud of you, Omomo. So in case you don't know what Omomo means baby, mostly used among the Edos and Delta States people in Nigeria. So that's what they call baby Omomo. In response, V called him a supportive man. Oh, who doesn't want a supportive man? Oh, these people will not make those of us that don't have love like this to be thinking about our life. And he sure is a supportive man. So I actually saw all of that in the house, like he is really a supportive man. I knew I might just be the first worry boy I have seen to be doing all these lovey-dovey things differently, like sending flowers in this age and time, sending flowers. So beautiful. I can't forget how he traded his fine shirt, he traded his wallet to get her our first flower in the house. So he's still doing that after the house. Like, this is so nice. So like, he just shows to prove that he didn't actually do the first one because of camera, like it's just who he is. This is amazing, very beautiful. I love their relationship and okay, I love their love too. Now moving on, Lekan music. One thing I admire about Lekan the musician is how he can perform well both in the studio and also on the stage. I mean live. His live performance are just wonderful to see. I mean, it's so rare these days though. Like really so rare these days, most of our big and popular artists cannot even try that because all they depend on is on studio auto-tune here and there for their hits and all that. As Lekan is going to go really, really far in this industry, I keep saying it, there are proofs everywhere. And then to crown it all, in less than a month, his album Shall We Begin has grossed over 20 million views stream across all platforms. So you see, Lekan is here to stay for real deal, nothing else. And he's also traveling out of the country. I think he traveled to Ghana this morning for his album tour. So you see that this guy himself too is not even slacking, like it's really, really working out for him. From Ghana to other African countries and then the world. Like, I can't wait for him. More wins. And then after a successful show on Showmax, I Am Lekan is also coming on DSTV. Hey God, big achievement back to back. All of this housemates, I'm really super proud of them. Great stuff Lekan. Now moving on. So Ozu and Nengi make Chipas happy after a long time. Yeah, so after that Ozu's interview with Ebuka on Robbing Minds, guys, Ozu and Chipas that have been minding their business, no cruising around as usual since that calling out into order, and especially after the rumors of them not being together again surfaced. All of a sudden these guys got their usual self back. It's just as though they were released from the prison or something. They were all happy and cruising. I could literally feel their joy. Even my comment section, because I posted the video of Ozu's interview, if you have not seen it, check my pin comment for it. So even my comment section on YouTube wasn't left out. Let me just read small of you guys comments. Someone said, a wise man once said, I like to keep my relationship private. They are talking about Ozu. Then a wise woman once said, I like to keep my relationship private. I say to the world, to the universe and beyond, Ozone, we move. Another one say, Ozone Root Ship Academy form available, because they said they keep, because Ozu said in that interview that they are friends and they keep rooting for each other and all that. Trust Ozone Ship has to come up with something immediately. He said, come and buy, enroll yourself in this school and you will come out the best. Ozone Root Ship Academy, we root to the end. We finally made it, Ozone Root Ship. Oh Lord, whatever they say, we will be there. Me that stood firm even when it was sibling ship. No friendship, situationship, relationship to the world. Ah, relationship to something else. Pick your own. This is an Ebuka appreciation tweet. Thank you for the professionalism with Ozo, and also thank you for the slightly probing questions. We appreciate you for all you do. I beg, make you join me. Thank you, Bukao. My fellow ozone shippers, thank him to your appreciation tweets. Last person said, Jenny's Glow is a shipper. Periwinkle is a shipper. Buzz is a shipper. Ebuka is a shipper. Mayela is a shipper. Add your name. Don't bring this chain. Ozone to the world. Like, they were really just so happy. And truth is, guys, these guys are a set of rare people, rare being. They just want the best for both of them. They just want the best for both Ozo and Nengi, while supporting them with their prayers and everything they can do. And then to now add to this happiness, guys, Nengi was also spotted doing one sweet thing. Like, she liked Ozo's sister's picture. Yeah, I know somebody saying, hey, it's not the first time she'll be doing that, they're even following each other. Yeah, it's not the first time. But why this is particular is that it happened when people thought both are not on good terms anymore. Different rumors flying everywhere. Ozo's family don't like her. They want a girl from his tribe. In fact, she abused and slapped Ozo's mom and family, and so on, blah 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 blah. So you see why this particular at this particular time. So you see why it's actually important. So I can actually relate with Ozone Shippers' happiness. Like, those guys really deserve, very patient set of people. They've been through a lot. Now everybody seems to like this Nengi's 37 million naira Rolex watch. Toto DK, massive love for Nengi. She liked a post on a blog related to it. She commented and even did story. And even Brother Shaggy too was not left behind, with Big Madam saying she's shy. Why would you be shy? So moving on, guys, Davido and his first baby mama seems to be appearing more on the news lately, but got more attention during their daughter's birthday celebration. Imade. Davido was doing the Mr. Nice Guy, Mr. Romantic kind of thing, loved up, checking her up, her hair, and even finding her. So this particular incident created a whole lot of reactions. Some said he's just been a good father while co-parenting. Others said no, he just want to make Chioma jealous. Wow, really? Ha, that's serious. Using another woman to get, well. Why some said no, Davido still loves Sophia and they might just be the new Annie and Two-Face Idibia. Two-Face went back to his first love after he was done with the other baby mamas and all that. And some are just so happy to see them together, saying Sophia deserves all of the love and attention. Guys, me, I don't know what to think here, or like, I really don't know, because I can't even say, because I love both ladies. I love both Chioma and Sophia. It's so hard for me to choose right now. Like, anyway, share your own opinion at the comment section, who you think should have Davido. Since it's not a trophy. And it's also the way Davido was also busy matchmaking his daughter with Jamil, Tiwa Savage's son. You know, both of them are actually very close friends. Imadi and Jamil, very close friends. Talking about Jamil, go and meet your wife. Hey, take your rifle place with a Brit. Davido is such a cruise. Well, the rich keeping the lineage as simple as that to Abby. If it is you, wouldn't you want your child to be with a rich person? I beg. But Davido Nacruz is a correct guy at the end of the day. He's a cool guy. Now, lastly, on this one. Sissy reaction to her and Toby coming back. So Sissy did a Ask Sissy session on Twitter, she allowed her fans ask her any question from fame to work and relationship. So someone asked her, is there still hope for CB? That means she and Toby relationship, or should she pack her bags? When I saw it, that was my reaction. I just laughed. In response, Sissy asked her to pack her bag. So I was surprised at the question, because I was like, after how many years? It's 2018. Really? You're still asking if you should pack your bag? Hey, I know that these guys were even giving you guys green light or something. They were not giving you guys green light or anything. They were not spotted together. Even when they were spotted together, it was so awkward. Like, very, very awkward. Now, what for fans, though, you guys can love to ship anything. Like, that question was so surprising. I was like, like, someone even said, you mean you have not packed your bag since forever? You better travel. Don't only pack your bag alone. Okay, never say never. But for now, from the look of things, nothing between those guys. Hey, she said she's hopeful. Hopeful guinea. not be only hopeful, it's thankful that you will see. Now, one, not be only sibling, now knife and plate you go see. Oh, God, God, God. Funny, funny people. So, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Give it thumbs up, comment, and thanks for subscribing. Till I come your way in my next video, please be good, be safe. Bye.